What happens when you put your finger inside a Venus flytrap?
You will trigger the trap, but nothing will happen to your finger.
So the Venus flytrap is actually too weak to puncture your skin. That's kind of crazy. I thought it would actually hurt, but I don't know. Why they call it a flytrap? They catch flies?